The thought for today is peace. Today I choose to meet each experience with an intention for peace. I will be aware of my feelings of anger or irritation and replace them with calm. I envision my areas of unrest transformed into safe havens for all people. I see beyond conflict and discord to the truth. Peace is everywhere, present and active.